Hello, welcome to iREAP POS. In this video, we will show you how to import product master data using CSV format in the iREAP POS Lite application. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share, and turn on the bell button to receive our latest videos. First, go to Master Data menu. Then select Import Product from File. After that, click the Select File button. Then select the product file you want to import into the iREAP Lite Cashier application. You can use the CSV format for the file. You can find an example CSV sample file in the description. Once you've selected the file, click the Preview button. This will display a list of your product data. If you're satisfied with the data, you can directly click the Import button. Automatically, you'll receive notifications about the successfully imported data and any data that failed to import. To confirm, click Finish. Then select the Manage Product menu. You can check here whether your product data has been successfully imported or not. Thank you for watching our video until the end. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share, and turn on the notification bell to receive notifications whenever we upload new videos. See you in the next video.